headed to Brooklyn. We're going to a place called Donut Plant to get donuts, and then we're going to go get pizza from a place called Julianne's. And after that, we're going to go to Coney Island, and then we have fireworks later tonight. It's 4th of July here today. So, in case you didn't know, Americans really love America. Almost dollar pizza for you, Crispy. And we are trying to get to Coney Island now. So, funny thing that happened at lunch. So we're sitting down at the restaurant, and we're just sitting there, and we're eating our pizza, and we turn, and there's like 7 fire trucks down the street, and nobody knows what they were there for, and then they ordered pizza and left. America. We're in Coney Island. Headed to a hot dog place called Nathan's. Might hang out some other places around here. Probably won't go into the park. Gotta go to the firework thing. Everything is so crazy. It's like Six Flags, but with more people and on the beach. I mean, who knew that right by New York was this beautiful beach? And we actually didn't go on the beach. We just stayed on the pier. So it's cool because I've still never been to a beach. We didn't go on it or play in the water. So we're good, Chris.
What?